हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ लता नरवानी फ्रॉम माउंट लिट्रा जी स्कूल झांसी. चिल्ड्रन, वी वर डीलिंग विद लेसन मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स. वी हैड ऑलरेडी परफॉर्म्ड सम रिएक्शंस. टुडे वील बी परफॉर्मिंग सम मोर रिएक्शंस. फर्स्ट वी हैव टू डू वन एक्टिविटी रिगार्डिंग द रिएक्शन ऑफ मेटल्स विद एसिड्स. तो दिस इज़ द एक्टिविटी. फर्स्ट पॉइंट, टेक सम पीसेस ऑफ मैग्नीशियम, aluminium, zinc, iron and copper. Clean the surfaces by rubbing with sandpaper. Place these metals in 5 different test tubes as shown in the figure. Now add 10 ml of dilute HCl to each of the test tubes and note the observations. So what are the observations? We'll see the acid will react with metals to liberate hydrogen gas. And how is the hydrogen gas seen? In the form of bubbles arising from each test tube. The hydrogen will rise in the test tube and bubbles of gas will be seen. Now these are the 5 test tubes, and we can see that in the first test tube there are many of the air bubbles. In the second one there are lesser number, third one still lesser number of bubbles, fourth one still lesser number of bubbles, and in the last test tube we can see there are no air bubbles at all. So here is the point, the bubbles in the test tube containing magnesium appear rapidly. Next, rate of bubbles decreases successively in case of aluminium, zinc and iron. No bubbles are seen in the test tube containing copper pieces. So what is the conclusion drawn? The conclusion is the order of the reactivity of all these metals is magnesium is the most reactive, which is aluminium is less reactive than magnesium, then zinc is still less reactive than aluminium, iron is still less reactive than zinc, and copper is the least reactive because we cannot see any air bubble in the test tube containing copper because copper cannot react with HCl in any case. Next topic is aqua regia. Aqua regia is also known as royal water. Now what is this royal water? Noble metals like platinum, gold do not dissolve in any of the acids, neither in HCl nor in H2SO4. These metals are soluble in aqua regia. Now what is aqua regia? The composition is 1 part of concentrated nitric acid and 3 parts of concentrated HCl or hydrochloric acid are mixed to form this aqua regia. Now this, it can dissolve gold even though neither HCl nor HNO3 can dissolve gold. So gold or silver can be dissolved in aqua regia. Aqua regia is highly corrosive and fuming liquid. Next reaction is reaction of metals with chlorine. Metals react with chlorine to form metal chlorides. They are solids having high melting and boiling points. For example, sodium reacts with chlorine, forms sodium chloride. Magnesium reacts with chlorine, forms magnesium chloride. Calcium plus chlorine, calcium chloride. Iron plus chlorine, iron chloride. Copper plus chlorine, copper chloride. Next reaction is reaction with hydrogen. Reaction with hydrogen, all metals do not combine with hydrogen, only some of the reactive metals combine to form hydrides. For example, Na plus H2, sodium plus hydrogen forms sodium hydride, potassium plus hydrogen forms potassium hydride, calcium plus hydrogen forms calcium hydride, magnesium plus hydrogen forms magnesium hydride. Next is reaction of metals with solutions of other metals. When a more reactive metal is placed in a salt solution of a less reactive metal, then the more reactive metal displaces the less reactive metal from its salt solution. This reaction you have already read, and this reaction is called displacement reaction. When you have done different types of reaction, there you have studied this reaction. So in displacement reaction, if A is a more reactive metal than B, then what happens when metal A is dissolved in a salt solution of B? Then the metal A displaces this B, B comes out in the form of metallic form and salt solution of A is formed. So children, this is all for today. Thank you.